Today we have an interesting YouTube life video. Not only am I going to be teaching you ways to get more subscribers, more money, as well as, you know, a little bit more gems, but we will also be achieving the 100 trillion play button. Now, a couple of days ago, I went ahead and asked you guys in my video if you wanted me to go ahead and make a tips and tricks video. And here we are today, man. I'm gonna go ahead and explain all of the different things that I do. Some of these, you may know about them. Some of them, you may not. But at the end of the day, if it helps you out, I would really appreciate if you would go ahead, drop a like on this video, subscribe to the channel for more YouTube life content, and you know, of course, all the other games that we cover on here. So let's go ahead and start off with AFK farming. A lot of you have been asking me to make an AFK farming video, and I'm gonna be 100% honest with you guys. If you have more than maybe like 2 billion subscribers, AFK farming in the game is just not worth it right now. If you're under 2 billion subscribers, then I would highly recommend that you guys, if you're able to do this, leave your computer on with your cell phone out, just auto-clicking non-stop. Back when the game first released, there was a higher chance of you being able to get gems. So that's the reason why I had 24,000 gems at one point. Because if I'm not mistaken, I believe it was a 4% chance every so often that you were able to get gems. But since then, that has unfortunately been dropped down to a 1% chance. So you won't be making that much crazy amounts of gem, but you'll definitely be making a really good amount this way. Now, again, this is going to be extremely helpful for you if you do have under 2 billion subscribers, because it actually gives you a pretty decent amount. I mean, the phones go up all the way into 1 billion. So it's actually extremely helpful. But if you notice on the top right hand side, I have 99 trillion subscribers right now. But if I was to go ahead and click, my subscriber count is not moving in the slightest bit. Until more phones get added, this method is just not going to be viable, unless, like I mentioned before, you are trying to go for strictly gems. Now let's transition over to the video editing, starting with the upgrades over here. When it comes to your upload speed increase and putting down routers, don't go over 100%. There really is no reason for you to go over 100%. It's not going to be beneficial, nor is it going to be any faster than if you are at just 100%. If you guys have been lucky enough to go ahead and get yourself router sixes, you can achieve 100% by simply just putting two of these down and you are pretty much good to go. Now, of course, if you have the Mood Game Pass, you don't need to worry about putting down anything as far as in the fun category, because it's going to be completely useless. You're going to be taking up room for no reason, unless, of course, you are going for decorations, in which case, by all means, put down all those disco floors. As for energy, this is really a preference thing. If you really do want to go ahead and put down some items for energy, I personally would recommend putting down the battery. It's the best one in that category, and it really only takes up one slot inside of your actual apartment. Well, I guess I can't call them apartments anymore because we have a yacht. So in your property. But again, keep in mind, this is all preference. You do not need to put this down. And that leads me into the next thing that I want to talk about. As you guys know, on the bottom left-hand side, we have food, energy, as well as mood. If you're the type of person that likes to do the boss fight, I would highly recommend that you go ahead and keep your food as well as your energy at a decent amount, roughly over 30%, because that's really when the sprinting animation kind of deactivates. Keep in mind, food and energy are only for the sprint. It has absolutely no performance whatsoever on how your actual videos perform. The only thing that affects your videos is your mood. So if you don't have the Game Pass and you end up wanting to strictly just farm making videos, my suggestion to you would be go ahead and grab one of the fun machines, put it right behind your actual desk, make videos, occasionally come back, work on the fun machine, make videos, come back, do that, rinse and repeat, and keep that mood at 100%. Now let's get into the editing stuff and the question that I've been asked a million times about my macro. But before I do that, one of you went ahead and commented on my video telling me that it was a bannable offense in the game to actually use macros, which I can now officially go ahead and confirm that that is not the case at all. I've already gone ahead and spoken to Mats, which is one of the developers of the game, and he actually went and spoke to all of the other developers and owners of the game, where they have confirmed that currently macros is not a bannable offense. In the future, they will be adding things to kind of prevent this, but it's not against the Roblox terms of service. So for that reason, it is not bannable in their game. So no, you do not have to worry about that. Now, again, if you are using exploits, that's a completely different story, and you will 100% be banned for that, because they can most definitely track that and know if you're exploiting. If you didn't watch my video yesterday, I'm going to show you guys really quickly what I'm talking about. When these little dots kind of pop up, I have a macro setup on my mouse where it just auto clicks everything. You see that? It was like instant. Literally, I'm done. I didn't have to move my mouse. I didn't have to use my keyboard, nothing whatsoever. Now, I do want to make it very clear that the way that I do this is a very specific way, and a lot of you won't be able to actually do that because I'm actually using a feature that comes with my mouse. Right now, I am showing you guys the program that I use, which is just simply my Logitech program for my mouse and keyboard. I have the G502 mouse, which allows me to go ahead and program macros to it, just like how I'm showing you guys right here. So ignore kind of all of my other presets that I have here. Those are for like Call of Duty and like just a bunch of different games. More specifically, the one that I want to show you is called Edits. So inside of here, I have every single key that is on the second row. So A, S, D, F, G, H, J, K, and L. My mouse is set up so that when I press one button on the side of my mouse, it presses all of these keys in 1 millisecond intervals. Same thing goes for my auto clicker. I actually don't use any of these other programs that everybody uses. My mouse lets me create my own auto clicker, but it's okay. If you guys don't want to download any programs or anything like that, it's extremely simple. Just go ahead, place your pinky on the A, and then all of your other fingers going down A, S, D, F, G on your keyboard with G having your thumb on it. Then with your index finger on your right hand, press H, J, K, and L, and when that screen comes out, you just basically want to mash all of those keys, and you will still get the same exact result as I'm showing you in the background. It's extremely simple to do this first screen, nothing difficult at all, and like I've said already multiple times, this doesn't mean that you can AFK farm this, because the system does kind of do random like PC breaks where you have to connect the cables or when you have to delete comments. So it's practically impossible to AFK farm this, unless, of course, you're exploiting, which you should not be doing at all. Now, this screen right here is really interesting, and honestly, I didn't think I really needed to mention this because I thought it was kind of obvious, but what a lot of people are doing is they'll kind of hover their mouse over cut, and they'll wait till it's right there, then press it. Problem with that is that there's a bit of a delay. So here's a little trick that you guys can do. If you hold down your mouse on cut, it doesn't actually activate it. So all you have to do is just release as soon as it's closed, and you're good to go. This makes it a lot more precise, and it doesn't have that kind of like millisecond delay. And personally, for me, it makes it a lot easier. And actually, I'm pretty sure with this upload, we're more than likely gonna hit 100 trillion. So we'll be able to kind of celebrate there in a second. But yeah, like I've said, man, it's extremely easy to do this. Wait, what? How am I? Oh, just kidding. I was like, yo, wait, did I just go down in subs? Hold on, we gotta make one more video. Unfortunately, did not hit 100 trillion, and we need to accomplish this right now. All right, 95%, 96%, and 86, because I'm terrible. So this is the moment of truth right here where we hit 100 trillion. And actually, we got ourselves a nice little, not really trending video. I don't really know what that means, but I guess an upspike video. There we go. 100 trillion subscribers has been achieved. And now, unfortunately, I must say goodbye to my red play button and say hello to the golden. There it is, guys. The golden play button has arrived inside of my yacht. Next stop is going to be 1 quadrillion for the UFO one. I'm really excited about that. Yo, I actually just realized that my Dappy statue is facing the wall. Dappy, I'm so sorry for doing that to you, man. Actually, maybe I did mean to do that. You know, I was just trying to give you a beautiful view of the water, but you know, now we're gonna face you inside. But yeah, guys, for the most part, I feel like that is pretty much everything that I want to tell you guys for the time being. Obviously, you might be watching this video in the future, and a lot of things may change because the game is progressing every single day. And like I mentioned, Mats did say that he was going to be implementing features that are going to make some of these stuff kind of irrelevant. But for the time being, I figured this would be really helpful for you guys. Please, if you have any other tips that you would like to share with everyone, let me know in the comments. I'll go ahead and grab the best one and pin it. There is less than 24 hours for the Easter update. Your boy may know a little something, something. You know, I'm not going to mind to talk about it, but I may know a little something, something. And all I got to say, man, is that it is going to be great. I am extremely excited for it, and I cannot wait to share a bunch of videos with you guys starting tomorrow. Anyways, guys, my grind to 1 quadrillion subscribers begins as soon as I end this video. I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much. Make sure to subscribe. We are already on our way to 151,000 subscribers. That's gonna do it for this one. Like always, I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.